grumpy cat. The little grumpy cat that wouldn't. Let me try to open up the book. It's gonna take some time, don't worry. Okay. Grumpy cat. The little grumpy cat that wouldn't. R.I.P. grumpy cat. Once there was a little cat. She was cute, she was fluffy, and she was grumpy. Grumpy cat didn't like anything. Grumpy cat went outside. She wanted to be alone. But soon a happy butterfly started talking to her. Grumpy cat didn't know the butterfly's name. She didn't care. Hi, grumpy cat, the butterfly said. You know what's great about the outdoors? Nothing, grumpy cat said. Grumpy cat wanted the happy butterfly to go away, but it didn't. Instead, a little cheerful ladybug joined them. Good morning, grumpy cat, the ladybug said. There is no such thing, grumpy cat said. Grumpy cat, would you like to play? The butterfly asked. Grumpy cat wouldn't. Come on, it will be fun, the ladybug said. I had fun once, grumpy cat said. It was awful. I mean, the book's falling off me. A joyful bird joined in. Grumpy cat was surrounded by happy animals. Grumpy cat, there must be something fun, you know, to do, the bird said. I know. Would you like to race? Would grumpy cat? Ready, set, no. Grumpy cat wouldn't. The happy animals all raced away. Grumpy cat was alone. Good. Once again, R.I.P. to Grumpy Cat, who passed away in 2018, I think. Y'all know. Please do let me know, and thank you for enjoying my first reading. Bye-bye.